And here we are. We're at the laboratory, where things are about to get drastic.
After reuniting with Sherry, we managed to escape from the underground sewer, only to be faced with a new problem. Sherry became sick. She told us that while she'd been wandering the depths of the sewers, she had been implanted with a G-embryo. But it wasn't too late. We began our journey into the bowels of the Umbrella facility to retrieve the vaccine.
How do you feel? It's okay. You're safe here. You can have it. It's yours now. For good luck.
Thank you.
Do you miss your mommy and daddy?
No. They're always more preoccupied with their research. But you know, I prefer to be alone.
Come on, we better hurry. She's getting worse.
Okay. Sherry, hang in there. We're gonna get the vaccine to make you better, okay?
Claire!
I promise we'll be back. Just wait here. We won't be long.
This thing I want to note, actually. Her personality is a bit different compared to how she was in R2, doesn't it? Sherry, I mean.
One by one.
Because she wasn't this resentful of her parents in the past.
I'm picking up something.
Then again, to be fair, considering how they put their research far over her and she was just kind of an accident, as it were.
Yeah. But then again, she never stated once that she hated her parents in the original story.
Where are you now?
She never did. And besides, I'll say this much, at the end of the scenario, Leon actually does tell her that her mother had died. And the reason she lives is because of her mother's vaccine. But Sherry's reaction? That's a lie. She did not want to believe it. That her mother actually cared about her. That she loved her. So, therein lies the rub. And there's another glaring inconsistency regarding this compared to Resident Evil 2. The pendant. Because the G-Virus is not even brought up inside the pendant once.
Damn!
Look, we don't have time for her right now.
That's true.
Finding vaccine for Sherry is her top priority.
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh!
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me!
Yep, there's
Jerry.
Oh, look!
I didn't think they'd be here, too!
Yeah, scientist zombies.
And some of them are actually wearing doctor's outfits.
Or lab coats. And stuff like that, yes. Then again, they are scientists.
What the?
Huh? Oh my god!
Trenchy again!
Yeah, Trenchy.
Wait a minute. Sherry's right next door.
Hey, Trenchy! Come on, Trenchy. You want some of this?
Yeah, I consider it rot. Yeet! Oh, hi!
There's nowhere to hide!
So yeah, Leon gives him a nickname of Trenchy.
Well, he never takes it off, so...
We need to get him further away!
Yeah.
Can't say you blame him.
Yep. Seriously, he's like a fucking Terminator!
Leon.
And now it's his perspective to Claire.
Yeah. How many sessions did you do? Just two, and then you just kind of slipped in from cutscene to cutscene?
Well, sometimes I play the chapter twice.
That persistent thing.
As each character, or just
as both characters?
There's no way we can take him down.
Ah, okay.
Need a plan.
Yep.
Running out of time.
Ivies.
Oh god, these things.
Yeah.
It's
neither.
One.
Yeah.
And we don't have time to figure it out.
Yeah, let's go.
God damn it. But do you know what the hardest part was in this run?
Oh?
Apart from trying not to use up a first aid spray, trying to not go into the menu to swap weapons.
Oh.
I had to do that once and had to edit that out. basically those two things, you know, not going to the menu and trying to avoid using first aid spray, it's tough. Especially when you get to the Code Veronica chapters.
It's quite the restriction.
Yeah, but I managed to make do with it, even if I had to edit out the menu once.
And... Well, for a second I was about to say naked zombies, but...
No, there are.
Those guys are, yeah.
Bowgun!
Hey!
And yeah, and the arrows actually stick out.
Wait, do you think he's going after Sherry?
No, I'm sure he.
Again, the pen is not even brought up, and neither is G virus inside of it.
I was right.
I'm gonna take a bet on this.
What?
Well, since at that time I think Ada had already grabbed the sample, maybe it smelled a bit of fur onto Leon and is still pursuing him in that regard.
But then again, the pendant was not brought up yet. Not even to Leon and Claire. The only time the pendant gets mentioned, notably, is an audio file you can only get in hard mode, which is a phone call between Annette and Sherry. Other than that, no, the pendant has no relevance in the scenario. In fact, upon closer examination, the pendant is too small to actually hold a sample in the first place. Not like how it was in Resident Evil 2. Ooh, a blast furnace! We can give him a lava bath.
I don't think he's gonna let you.
Yeah, now we're gonna have a proper boss fight.
Let's finish this once and for all. Alright, get that health bar up.
Yep.
Ooh, his health's going down fairly fast.
Well, that also, this is in stages, this whole boss fight. See, he's not even going down.
Just a little more.
Yeah. Come on. Hey! Oh.
My god, he used the double axe handle! I was going for a lariat!
However, we get pulled down as well. Ow! Well, yeah, if you thought that this was ridiculous, being this close to a blast furnace, wait to see the Code Veronica chapters where we actually had to fight that tyrant on the plane. But oh well, it's rule of cool. Or in this case, rule of hot.
What's that?
It's a control panel. Probably for the blast furnace.
Wait, this control panel looks like something from Star Trek TOS.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Yeah, I totally did that, man.
Oh, crap.
Oh, I'm not very smart today. I'm not on my A game.
Again, it's just a mindless automaton at this point. He just tried to kill everything in his path. Like I said, he's like a fucking Terminator.
I think the other thing is we also probably have... Probably screwed up his programming a little bit too by killing him so many times.
Or maybe just an excuse that was let's have a boss fight with him.
Watch out! There aren't any handrails!
Sure.
Even better.
Let's just roll with that.
But Megan. Then again, Nami did just about the same thing too.
But then again, this scenario is technically non-canon, because there's a non-canon retelling of RE2. So they're gonna take some liberties with the original storyline.
Wait, I recognize that run style.
He looks angry.
Good.
Of course he's angry. Dumbass.
I'm right here. What's he gonna do?
Oh yeah, sure, Leon. Taunt the unstoppable killing machine. Yeah.
Damn it! This would be more effective if it was Metroid Prime. God damn it.
We got him.
Good. Now.
Sparta kick!
However, the tyrant has other plans, huh? Whoa!
Claire!
Yeah. But you're not! Oh, God. Oh. Poof. If lips could kill.
Just another one of Umbrella's failed experiments.
Oh, ice cream! Oh, ow! And thus, Leon says his farewell. But he has no idea that Ada actually survives.
Ada.
This place is gonna blow. There isn't much time left. Leon, you have to get out of here.
No, not without you.
It's strange. I barely know you. But I knew you'd say that.
Ada.
Favor returned.
And now, Chapter 7.
Leon, you're supposed to scream her name up to the heavens.
Not in this scenario.
Leon, we're really out of time. You stay here and I'll go get Sherry's.
No way!
It's too dangerous. I'll go with you.
Thanks.
Let's do this.
Oh, thank God this track got brought back as well.
I don't know what's going on here, but I don't think time is on our side.
Dude.
Did he even check her pulse?
Dude. Did this bro that? Oh. They're on a time crunch right now. Because they have no idea when the self-destruct will go off. So, as far as he knows, she's dead. But yeah. They brought back this track, Escape from the Laboratory.
Ah. Gotcha.
Wait, thing, it's beautifully reorchestrated.
Out of my way! Move!
I don't deny that. Again, this game is beautifully orchestrated.
That is true. Again, one of my favorite soundtracks in the series. Ah! No. Away. Thank you.
Leon, they're coming from behind, too!
Just run to the elevator!
Great. I really have to waste my bullets on you guys?
Yeah, screw that. Save ammo. But yeah, actually, the orchestrations for the game were actually done by Yoshihisa Hirano. You know him best as the guy behind the soundtrack to Death Note, the TV series. Also, Orin High School Host Club and the orchestrations behind Dojo Cerberus and Final Fantasy XIII. Oh, and the Hunter x Hunter TV reboot. So yeah, a lot of the orchestra tracks, thank that guy.
There's knife in them bitches. It's gonna shank you guys.
But seriously, I've always loved this track. I love it even more now that it's orchestrated.
We need to find the entrance to the lab.
Yeah, let's go. We're running out of time.
In fact, I even did a mashup of this one with the original, and it sounds great.
I guess it won't be that easy, huh?
Nope.
I'm gonna kick their asses.
Yep, starting with that.
That's the spirit.
Starting with that spider.
Alright, that's the spirit. Let's bounce.
Yep. Seriously. Let's try to shoot that thing. I guess it's not a shoot.
I'm not tired of zombies in this motherfucking lab!
Anyway.
No, seriously, I'm not.
Let's see what's back there.
What's back here?
Death.
Yeah, it's death, alright. For Annette.
recognize me? I'm your wife, Annette. William, I'm sorry.
He recognizes her, but...
But I've got to put an end to G.
It knows a threat when it sees one.
Claire! Annette!
G is growing even stronger. If you don't stop this, Sherry will...
Annette, please. We need to find the vaccine.
The P4 lab on the bottom floor. Please... Help Sherry. Tell her that even though I failed as a mother, I have always loved her.
And let's go on.
All right.
Let's honor her dying wish.
What is this place?
Yeah.
Oh
god, more ivies! Oh god.
B.O.W. Murder Factory?
Well, yeah. Especially this room right here. Yeah.
Oh my god. It's moving.
Yeah.
This must be the leader.
Wait, what?
Looks
the leader?
Leon, this way.
Okay.
Well, it's the biggest thing in comparison, so can't really fault him.
But see, this is such a random line. This must be their leader. There's a weapon over there.
Oh, I get what Leon's going for.
What?
The ivies are trying to take them to their leader.
Actually, that's not it. Oh, we got a magnum.
Again?
No, that wasn't what he was getting at. It was just, he thought that big, giant plant thing was the leader of the ivies. That's it.
I know. But the ivies were going to take them to it.
I doubt that was the intent. But in any case, let's climb down. So yeah, more or less we gotta go all the way to the P4 level laboratory and then get all the way back. Just in time for a boss fight. No, but seriously, I doubt that was what Leon was going for.
This way.
I don't think he would crack a joke about that at this point in time. Oh, more zombies. But it's something I should also note. In the later chapters of a scenario, the gold value when you get coins revealed from shooting things, it tends to increase. It tends to happen the most in the final chapters of each scenario. Again, I love the detail they put into these redesigned environments.
I think it's just the waiting room.
Yeah. And there's that room over there that leads to the boss side clear scenario A. Right, see, even the same control panel.
Where should we go?
Let's head straight.
The chairs, the lights in here, this corridor even. With some lights
it's
in there.
Quiet.
Yeah. Not to mention.
That's a little too rad.
No, stab him.
You guys, knock it off.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, look at that. This place got a makeover compared to RE2.
I'm still not going to be too surprised if they actually use this in their... remake.
In the remake? Yeah, probably. Who knows? But much more high definition.
Then again, that's what the fan game did, too. They actually did use
Leon,
the assets.
Take a look at this.
Mm-hmm. Huh? Uh-oh. Oh god. Evolved liquors.
Isn't that...
Death Lickers.
That's what I call them, at least.
Came through there.
Well, I call them Death Lickers because of the claws. Cause they look like scythes.
It's coming!
Look! It's a storage box!
Yeah, it's an item box.
Holy crap!
Like I said, attention to detail, you know? Cause there was an item box in the original game as well, right, in that location. Don't let them attack. They hurt very badly.
What did this?
Oh my god, mobs.
They're just throwing it all up.
Yeah. Ah! Wait, is he not afraid of bugs?
That makes a little too much sense.
I said he just lied, he's overreacting right here.
Oh my god! It's
you! That was overreacting! But still, it fits!
Concerned what the future will bring to Leon.
Yeah. Well, without saying to us, yeah, stupid mobs. Yeah, the wings, by the way, they're not growing in proportion to the rest of its body, so therefore it can't fly that well.
Hey, Flint, this is it.
P4 level lab. Let's go.
So, again, it's another secondary mutation. Or infection.
Or it could have been an actual experiment that went awry.
Because that doesn't seem very practical. And again, what if Umbrella is, really?
The Hunters and the Tyrants, when they actually are controllable?
Yeah.
Yeah. And by the way, those coats they wear, I've said it before, but I'll say it again, they serve as power limiters. To make sure a Tyrant is restrained enough so that they can be controlled. As for Hunters, they're given basic intelligence. Just enough to follow orders. Look, there's still the bullet holes right there.
It's ready.
Good. Let's get back to Sherry.
Yeah, I like that. They actually stabbed the bullet holes from the cutscene.
Alright, let's go. Let's go bounce.
Yep, let's head all the way back. Because when we try to get back to Sherry, we have a boss fight. And it's a very tense one. Another moth!
Two, for the price of one.
Oh, by the way, did you also notice we got more checkpoints in this game? Not just one per chapter.
That's very thankful.
Yep.
Which was kind of an issue that I had with Umbrella was, am I there yet? Guys, nope.
My signal, run.
I will mention I was very awful on Umbrella. I will not deny that.
Uh-huh. Oh god.
Yeah, let's get away from the death lickers, thank you.
Yeah. There we go.
Eat grenade. The hole, dickhead!
Grenade to the face. And more of these guys. Oh god. Yeah, ow! I hate when they do that. Hold still, thank you. Look at 300 times 6.0. Remember I said about multipliers?
Yeah, they said.
Yep. That is to get a chain going. That really does add to your score.
Be careful.
It also makes it a lot easier when you're doing competitive co-op, though.
It's cooperative co-op.
Well, either way, you're going to be like, yeah, my score is better than yours.
I think you're missing the point, though. Ugh. Stupid lickers! Thing is, we don't play these rail shooters to compete against each other. We play to cooperate. Because, sure, there is some competitive aspect in regards to ranking, but at the end of the day, does it really matter? See? Another checkpoint! They're very generous with checkpoints.
Yeah, as opposed to Umbrella.
Yeah, I know. Yeah!
Ah!
What the? Whoa! That sucked. Stupid moth. Stupid ivies.
Oh, great. It's the other ivies.
Oh, God. Hey! I hate that attack.
Take an herb. Get an herb.
Yeah, take an herb. Take a key for coming in. Whatever, what have you.
We're running out of time.
Yeah, let's get back up.
Don't mind me, I just got my brain smashed in by a tentacle.
And it did not feel good. Ow, my head's still shaking. Let's see.
Why do I feel the urge to shoot the vents?
For coins?
I was thinking there might be a secret area so we could find an RPG in there.
Nope.
Damn it. I thought we were playing Duke Nukem.
Nope. Boom. There we go.
Nice.
Yeah, the grenades are good for crowd control, as they always happen.
Especially for things that you normally could just cut with your knife or what have you.
Yep.
Oh god.
Ah!
Let's see. Death IVs or mobs?
I'll take the mobs, actually. They're not as harmful.
I hope we're not too late.
Yeah.
I don't care what it takes. Right. We're gonna make it back in time.
Yep. Okay, here we go. Lockdown.
Maybe we should start hauling ass. Like, doing that running thing.
We have to hurry.
Well, we gotta be careful as well.
God damn it, what's going on?
What's wrong? The doctor's making a house call!
Is that William?
Oh, yeah.
He found his pipe, apparently.
Yeah, he threw it.
Yeah, thus he found it, and they chucked it at us.
Yeah. So yeah, fight second form G. Oh crap.
Help me because the system is down.
Yeah, okay. Nope. Go down already. There we go. So let's just move on.
Is he dead?
Oh no, that was too quick.
He's only on his second stage, I think.
They don't know that. Oh, thank God, it's a machine gun and
we need
herb.
To reboot the system.
Wait, second stage?
To Sherry.
Huh? Oh my God!
What the?
That was fast.
William Birkin digivolve to
third form G. Oh no, you didn't kill him. Not yet. All you did was righteously piss him off!
Here he comes!
Oh my God, he has more teeth than the fucking Osmond family.
That joke's been done to death.
I know! I took it from Red Dwarf!
Uh-huh.
Ah! Fuck!
Yeah.
My face! Yeah. Not the face!
Now they're seeing the G-Virus in action firsthand. Oh man, this music too! Huh? God, he's fast!
God, he's the Jack in the Box!
Yeet!
Oh, now you give me a pump.
You gotta do something!
Oh, jeez! And then a ninja kick too! Jesus.
Geronimo, motherfucker!
Let's heal up, because we're not done yet.
As long as he doesn't learn how to fly, I think we'll be okay.
Oh no, not fly, but climb walls!
Digivolve 2!
Fourth form G.
I noticed that there's kind of a theme with how each time it evolves, it almost does get new eyes.
It does get new eyes.
This is crazy.
Fitting to each transformation.
I guess so.
Or at least that's why I think.
Anyway. Yeah, it flinched because we didn't do enough damage to it. Oh shit! Seriously, this guy's strong. But again, fourth form.
Where is he?
He can't be far. Be careful.
Underneath.
No. Above!
God, from this close, you're kind of cute.
No, no, you're not.
I take it back. You have a fucking vagina where your heart is. That's disgusting.
Dude, that's stop that joke, all right?
Oh,
God!
Oh, no.
And, nope. Goodbye.
Bye-bye, Billy.
If anybody should notice, there's a new variant of the G theme in that fight.
Did we do it?
Somewhat, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know, but I don't want to wait around to find out.
Tell me about it.
Once we take care of Sherry, we're out of here.
Yeah. Let's go.
Talk about a boss rush.
The vaccine worked, and Sherry recovered. But time was running out. The seconds of the countdown to self-destruction were slipping by. And our only escape was through a hidden subway.
It's time to end Memories of Lost City, Chapter 8. Gladly.
Let's go. We're done here.
Yeah. Come on, Sherry. Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, got an herb.
More herbs all the time.
And, oh, shit, I didn't grab the ammo.
That's not good.
Not good, nope.
Right. I guess this is the farewell party.
By the way, I do not have a third weapon equipped. That's because I'm saving it. That's saving that slot.
Oh.
You'll see. We're coming!
Oh, now I know what you're going for.
Yeah.
Sorry, door's closed. We're closed.
We'll
be out of here. As long as they don't break through the top of the elevator.
They don't. Thankfully.
That would really suck.
Yeah.
Train! This'll probably get us out of here.
Considering, can't their tongues... No, they can't pierce the...
Oh, God!
Hey!
The Super Tyrant!
He's supposed to be dead!
We've got to stop him! Jared, get on!
Well... He had his suit on, so...
Well, they don't know that, dude. They don't know that.
Yeah, but it also protect him from the damage of the flames to an extent.
Well, its primary purpose was to, limit its power.
And now it's at full and uncontrollable.
Yep.
And, it's kind of pissed.
Yep. And, let's run. Oh yeah, by the way, this remix is also great too. Ah! So yeah, again, a rearrange of the second Tyrant theme. I love it. And yes, like many of the tracks in this game, it's live orchestra. Nope!
This way.
So much nope.
The shots don't seem to be doing as much damage as they should be.
Then again, Super Tyrant.
Now if he starts spouting blue hair, I'm gonna be pissed.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank God it didn't have much damage. Might want to reload the shotgun at some point. Maybe. But overall, I really do like how more expanded this boss fight is. Yep.
Shoot him!
Yeah, but I'm kind of reloading right now. Now. Oh god. Ah. That was too slow. There we go. There. And now we move on to the next part of the fight. Oh god.
No way! Is he regenerating?
Tyrant is evolving too!
No, it's regenerating.
Huh?
Yeah, now we got a rocket launcher. By the way, if you keep running out of shots, Ada will give you more ammo.
That's handy.
Yep. Oh god. Jeez. You gotta shoot him when he gets when he jumps again. After you fire, and then bullseye.
Fuck yeah!
If you mistime that shot, he'll either swat the rocket away or he'll throw it back at you.
Ooh!
So you gotta time your shot just right. Phew!
Well, that was fun.
And we're out of here.
It's over.
No, it ain't.
Not yet.
Not until we're out of the city.
I still have to find my brother.
Yeah.
Anyway. Oh, god damn it. Stowaway.
What the? What was that?
Claire? Everything's all right. I'll go have a look.
Alright, let's do this. Okay, they got with extra ammo and the herb because we need it. Here we go. Oh my... Ah!
Hello!
Yep. All aboard the G-Train!
Follow this all this way?
This is ridiculous! We've
gotta ditch this! Oh, by the way, this music that's playing right now? It's the ending theme of Scenario B.
Ooh. Fitting.
Oh, God. Oh, whoops. Ow!
Missed it.
Yeah. Get rid of these tentacles.
Shoot the tentacles!
I am! What do you think I'm doing?
Not shooting them hard enough!
Well, sorry, I'm using a shotgun in long range.
I got an idea. We'll use the Japanese schoolgirl with high knee socks and a skirt to distract him. Then we'll shoot him repeatedly.
What do you think he's doing? He's going after Sherry, his own daughter, again. Oh boy. Keep the eyes and the explosives. Oh god. But yeah, the ending theme is remixed into a boss tune.
Is he trying to suck us in?
Huh?
Is he trying to eat us?
Yeah. Whoa. Oh!
Let's separate the
connectors! Yeah, shoot the tentacles. That was too close. That's one down. Come on. Go down already. There we go. Ow, I'll take the hit. I don't care. Hold on. Come on, one. Come on, hit it. There! Goodbye, William! Last stop, the end of the line.
We're gonna be okay now, aren't we?
Sherry. have something to tell you about your mother. The vaccine that saved you, it was from your mother. She loved you very much. Always has. Right up till the end.
No, that's a lie. Mommy never...
After that, Claire set out alone to find her brother. And Sherry and I were rescued by U.S. government agents.
We have the authority to do as we please with you. You and that girl.
Just leave her out of this. She's an innocent.
An innocent who carries the G antibody. Don't worry. We're taking very good care of her. Bottom line is, you have the experience we're looking for. So if you want this to end peacefully, you really have only one choice. Work for us.
And just like that, I found myself in the service of the U.S. government.
And from there, things just gotta go to hell for Leon even more. See you guys next time.